Africa. But I've got good reasons why I want to go to Africa. And I've actually put them down very well in a brochure, which should be made available to you people. But I believe that Africa is punching below its weight, and that Africa can do better. I've seen, you know, African leaders moving around. You see, like, I've just come from FOCAC, China, Africa, where over 40 African heads of state were. But I was saying, why should African leaders go to China? Chinese should be coming to Africa. So this is how they think that they want to reverse. It should not be reverse Africa, America, not America, Africa. Not India, Africa. Africa, India. Africa, Turkey, and so on and so forth. Africa can punch at its level. And this is what I want to see. And there are so many things that I've already said about Africa, what Africa can do, how Africa has been undermined, how Africa has been exploited. But we don't want to continue to be whining. We want to continue to do positive things. So as things are right now, I'm moving around, talking to presidents, talking to leadership of the continent, and as you have already said, you're all wishing me well and praying for me.
And we wish you well, Baba. Baba, tutatembea na wewe, tunazunguka na wewe. Baba hatafuti kazi ya AU. Unajua kuna watu wanatafuta kazi for employment. Baba hahitaji kazi. He has told us the history of the continent. Ukisema kitu ya West Africa, anaielewa. He is the most qualified to unite our continent and to lead the continent. He has the passion, the knowledge, the understanding, the heart, the wisdom to be the president and the chairman of the Africa Union Commission. So mimi kama governor wa Nairobi, nataka mnipatie ruhusa. Baba akienda kwa capital lingine on the continent of Africa, awe na governor wa capital ya Kenya. Sindizawa? Akienda Lagos, akienda Accra, akienda Abuja, governor wa huko wakiwa, unajua Abuja kuna governor, it is federal capital territory. But the head of that territory akiwa, awe amezindikishwa na governor wa Nairobi. Akienda Kampala, aende na governor wa Nairobi. Sindio? Yeah. Na mimi baba nitatembea na wewe kwa sababu pia Nairobi umenishikilia mkono.
There is no time. There's no time that the political rights of Raila Odinga can be taken away. Raila is our leader today, tomorrow, and in the future. In the future, there is no vacancy in the political leadership of our party called the ODM. It is part of Raila's political real estate. This is a celebration of our culture, our nation, the Luo nation. This is what the constitution talks about, celebration of languages and culture within our communities. And it is worldwide. And therefore we must continue as a nation. We are not a nation state, but as a people, we must get together and celebrate our songs and culture and unity wherever any Luo lives in the diaspora in the entire world. And I know we shall get there. Katieko, and give a chariot kende matieko go, wa watch moro kisungu, mondo winjirikare kiswahili. Mimi nasema hivi, vile mwenzetu alisema hapo mbeleni, chama chetu cha ODM lazima yaendele. Hiyo ndiyo msingi ya Dr. Burundi alisema. Tunaweza kufanya kazi na wengine, lakini chama chetu lazima tuilinde na tuidumishe milele na milele. ODM is part of Raila's political estate, political real estate, so it will never die. It should be like the African National Congress. or other parties in the world.
There is currently a lot of talk as Raila goes to the AU about change, about whatnot. Some people are even talking, I've seen in the papers, that one of the biggest achievements of our constitution, and Raila, I know how you struggled for this, Jim, you know that, one of the biggest achievements of the constitution of 2010 was devolution. Was definitely devolution. And most Kenyans would agree that devolution had made a lot of change in Kenya. Now you can service fund services in the village which were never there. Health services, ECDs, URE, nakadhalika. Now some people are now beginning to debate about counties. These counties should be reduced, should be made fewer, and so on. If you want to say anything about the constitution, let us talk about the constitution in total. Let's go back to Bomas and review the constitution. Personally, if you ask me, the counties are here to stay. The only thing we can discuss at Bomas is how best can we improve our politics so that the politics of tribalism is buried. How much of you? The politics of tribalism is buried. Now, even yes, we are working together with Ruto and so on, but look at how appointments are done in the ministries, in permanent secretaries and so on. And yet Parliament cannot discuss that meaningfully. Personally, if we went back to Bomas today, what would I propose to kill tribalism or control it better would be to have a parliamentary system of government where people form political parties. They are free to form political parties, go to elections. If you don't get enough vote, you form a coalition with others and you form a government. It's a much better democratic government than the present, where you have presidential election and then people compete on tribal lines, and once somebody gets there representing his tribe, appointment in state bodies are tribal. I'm a civil. So I think let us be very, very frank with Kenyans, especially those of us who have been in the forefront of taking this country forward like the movie. There's no doubt whatsoever. You go to Tom Mboya, go to Chingunego, Arvind Skodek, name them, Oginga Odinga, most of all. These are the people at the hardest of times took risks to show this country where it was going. Then Raila came and gave us leadership, took risks to show where Kenya is going. And we have never wavered, like Nyawangaya said, to follow that footstep. And therefore, I think if people are talking about change of the constitution, let's go back to Kenya, to Bomas. Let's not say let's abolish counties as if it is something that was given to you by your mother. It was a struggle. It was a struggle. People struggled for it. And there was a reason why counties were established, 47 of them. Because even then, people were proposing 14. And we refused. We said, no, let the people decide so that they are better represented by counties, by devolution. So I think let's be very clear. I know that as Raila is still alive, whether at AU or whatever, but he's still there. And so it is just a phone call away. We can have Zoom. What stops us from having Zoom meetings? You know, we can have Zoom meetings and get his advice and move forward. And we can institutionalize that very efficiently. So have no fear. Have no fear, ladies and gentlemen. Have no fear, fellow Kenyans. Have no fear, your Sakwa. Have no fear, your Kenya!
That political parties are public institutions for the purpose of mobilizing people to lead and also to participate in politics. We celebrate you as the pillar of multipartism, as the pillar of ODM, and as we all pray for you to get to the AU seat, we believe that you will be seated there as the ODM party leader. ODM emadhibede komar AUC. Baba katoka umanarusa matina anto uyoku wilgimano. Inka uyo wilgimano kuwachini. Donge mano wachini? Baba katika urusa yineja kom kendo party leader. Rusa uyeneji te iluongo ni sabbatical leave. nyaka chieng' moro gina miwachi ni in koro itimo kaka idwa timo no andang'o kawachi. So Baba, as we engage in national governance, I am happy as a member of ODM and proud that the engagement is increasingly becoming structured. As a party and as a nation, we need strong parties. Leo tumekuja hapa kama watu wa ukoo wa Sakwa. But we cannot lead as clans, we cannot lead as tribes, we cannot lead as religious communities. We can only lead, or we can be led on the basis of ideology and interest. So my prayer, and I think this is my proposal, that let us strengthen political parties. And I want to say as I conclude, that the step that you have taken together with your younger brother, President Ruto, to engage is the way to go. Let us have at the national platform engagement on the basis of political parties, because we cannot engage as tribes. That would exclude other tribes, and it would give some characters who talk about shareholding the opportunity of talking down to us. So when we engage at political parties, national political parties, when we unite, when we coalesce, I think all Kenyans will find refuge and homes in our political parties.
Joseph, ngat matin mane yot ga mosebete kom kiki we njawi asai gi mulo wuga wuga oko ibed kacha pange kawacho maratu wena ngama kwayo ngono piyo piyo ber kabisa. Karibu sana Dr. Agnes Salome warua kei nyaminwa. Karibu sana. Nitie
Jacob ngeni en ngatichi to kwanyal tamu jidonde dala. But seche ma an Jacob odonjo ka twak man kae ene ki
omi uru jodongo ishi kidogo anuwa koso kikanuwa jodongo anuwa gino kai ngeni pod iki okoro mbe
alemane ma wane nonga biro ma popi
dongo awacho maber kusoka awacho maber nikejo dongo bepoko nyoro uwe gige u awacho maber kusoka awacho
Johnny
on standby, Jack on standby. Come on, madwa kimondo wa wachak godo ilungo gini gin jonya titi mo anotha lego komala traditional dance komala traditional
Kwa wiye go Joko fada oe Jogungu oe Joko fada oe.